ended in gymnastics. Yang Bo, China.
She can do it.
Look at the beautiful flexibility. Oh.
That's it.
That'll cost her.
She's not going to
no
do
way.
It.
No way. Another bobble on a very simple skill. Mm. And watch this. She only uses one arm on her flip-flop.
Look
incredible.
The most difficult skills being done. She makes them no problem. And she bobbles on a loop. A little jump.
It oftentimes happens. You're so intent on making the big skills that you relax on those simpler skills, and a lot of the times the simpler ones are the ones you really need to really hone down on. Look at that beautiful Sassone jump. Her head's actually back off the balance beam. There. She actually looked like she was right on, and while she stepped back, her foot slipped off. There's a 5-10 deduction. Now she's absolutely completely out of it. Full twist swing down.
That's too bad. So she clearly is one of the finest beam performers in the world, and this is not the time to make a mistake.
And this is the event where the pressure can get to you. I'm sure she knew that she had a great chance on this event, and obviously the pressure got to her.
And these games are over for Yang.